based on the everyday phenomenon of compassion without any other alternative. Situation wherein a compassionate person feels one moment, not the other, like the other. Therefore, a compassionate person is no different than the suffering person of human being or of the guilty animal. All animals can choose to be kind, moral, begins on the dinner table. And yes, I've been just metal, just like you, just like you. When it comes to humans, you species, what won't anybody to wish? And I say, wish what? Did I become done by a rapist? Anybody wish a thing like this? I hope that Baba get him in prison. I don't can see why playing always that stupid politician gang games. I say politician gang games. I know you don't the difference between right and wrong, because you all hate, because you all hate people that have harmed children. So why not taste twice and call them man? Hate people that harm other animals. This hypocritical to want to protect one group and despise the other. Maybe some of you say you don't get called that murder, but that is also one public relation bullshit story. Because before the murder, rights of woman, and also the blacks, only white privilege bill from Western origin can be murdered according to the law. The law is not justice, the law is the status quo. The law is not justice, the law is status quo. This the immoral corporate horny status quo of the slave master man. Taking of a life without damn permission. If one child that not can speak, can we also murder them? Because they don't say don't do this. Animals try to escape from their murderer if they have the chance. Don't be numb, miserable fool. Don't make excuses for things that you also don't want to somebody do when you are the victim. If you are not the victim, don't imagine it entirely from your point of view. because if you are not the victim, it becomes pretty easily to mock your victims, make fun of their entire existence. But when you are the victim, things look a little different from that point. Always the sign of the victims in any situation. I have no love for any oppressor. I wish rapists get raped. I wish any and an evil being get done the same thing on them that I do to the victims. Anybody wish evil things from bad people every time, so don't be a hypocrite. And a wig. As long as you don't be vegan, you've been just a hypocrite. Because animals, humans, and the environment suffer the most because of your lifestyle. Don't be a little prick.